operation underway.
Tech of theirs, yes, so command. That you can build their units, like or bonnet. I don't know.
On my way.
You know, indeed. Shit.
I'll have a look around.
You got a target? Sure thing. That one will go up real good.
Enemy building infiltrated.
One island ready? Where let's get to the other. Knock, knock. C4 coming through.
Enemy base detected.
That one will
charge is set.
C4 coming through.
First of all, I want to get rid of these buildings in the water. So up here we have just a whole bunch of shit going on. And it's just going to be a massive ground battle with
under attack.
My allies and the enemies. Now you can actually get in there and wipe those guys out if you're good enough.
Where's the party?
I'll see about doing that later on. So the next one, looks like we're going to need two more spies. Yes. Let's go ahead.
Training.
We're
going to
build three just in case shit goes down.
Ready to infiltrate.
This mission's probably going to start off a little slow, it seems.
Knock, knock.
Ready to infiltrate.
I'm there.
Enemy units detected.
Real good.
Are they? They aren't coming towards me, are they? Because I can't. I don't have anything to build to kill them.
Will my hair get wet?
Will my hair get wet?
On it like a bonnet. On my way.
Enemy base detected.
Oh, look at this. I got bears swimming around in the water and everything.
Tanya here,
enemy
ready to go.
Units detected.
On my way. Move it out. I'm there.
Alright, so it looks like we're gonna have to slip in again.
Disguise ready. Yes, my copy.
We can actually disguise as a bear. I'm not sure how that works.
Good day, sir. On it like a bonnet. Is it clear? You like that one, eh? I'll have a look around.
Locked and loaded.
Locked and loaded.
Sure thing.
Our ally is under attack. Enemy base detected.
Beware of the bears. Should be another two bears, and here they come.
Bears in the water. They're so cute when they're dead.
Wow.
C4 coming through.
Would you come on?
Back on my feet.
Enemy units detected.
I'm there. I bet he can use it right. On my way. That one will go up real good.
Why is she not
making way?
What the hell?
Copy that.
A unit is under
another
attack.
Loser. I'm on it.
Oh geez, power's back on.
Cha-ching. On my way. I'm on it.
Okay, so shit has gone wrong, apparently.
Spy ready.
It wouldn't let me...
Day at the beach. You like that one, eh?
Okay.
I'll make myself at home.
Where do you want me?
So we're gonna have to get prepared and run around this.
Move it out. On my way.
Quickly now, before I'm spotted.
You got a target?
Come on, spy friend.
You got it. ASAP.
Enemy building infiltrated.
Now I can get there. Hopefully.
Enemy base detected.
That one will go up real good. C4 coming through.
Commander. I trust the coast is
Tanya
clear.
Tanya here, ready to go. Sure thing.
Wasn't expecting to have to use
mission
that
sir.
Many spies. So it looks like we're going to need to get...
Training.
I'll just construct another three.
Let's
we're constructing spies.
What news, my friend?
Let's get one
Where's
in here.
Where's the
party? Ready to infiltrate.
ASAP.
Enemy building infiltrated.
Charges in place.
I'm there.
Yeah, they keep building two bears and sending them out, I think.
Ready to infiltrate.
So hopefully, if those bears come across my spies when I'm trying to get over there, oh look, I can bribe. Persuades nearby hostiles to turn coats for a low price. Lucia's loyalty can't be bought.
What news, my friend? Remember, I'm
you got
unarmed.
A target?
Remember, hey, I'm unarmed.
Is that it? Just that one?
Holy shit, that's
enemy
a thing
detected.
Right there. that was close.
Our ally is under attack.
Agent here.
Where do you want me? Let's hit some
waves. Trust
this. Making way.
I'm gonna move out into
Copy
the
that.
Water so that I don't risk
I'm there.
Losing my spies
sure
to some
thing.
Bears.
I'm on it.
Would those bears have come across?
Enemy units detected.
Doesn't look like it just yet. No, it looks like I'm clear.
Enemy base detected.
Tanya here, ready to go. Move it out. Let's do this. Let's take a walk. Making way.
Commander?
Commander?
Yes, sir. On my way. Operation underway.
Well, it says lockdown. I think
is it clear?
I think in Red Alert 2 it allowed you to build some things if you did that. But it looks like here maybe you lock it down so that they can't use
enemy
it for a while.
Detected.
Hey, what's up? Copy that.
Prepare to move.
I'm on it.
Enemy base detected.
On my way.
Infiltrated.
I bet he can use a break. Knock, knock. C4 coming through. That one will go up real good. Knock, knock. That one will go up real good. I'm there.
Agent here.
Locked and loaded. I'm on it.
Wish I had like a
sure
counter.
Thing.
A kill counter like
you
Company of Heroes 2 does, so you can see how many
all
kills
mine.
A certain unit has.
Move it out.
Did you hear something?
What news, my friend?
Let's do this. Hey, you! Wait up! I'm there. Is that it? Just that one?
Disguise ready.
How about some action? Move it out. Sure thing.
Mission, sir?
Tanya here.
Enemy units
use it, right?
Detected.
It looks like we're not done just yet.
Enemy base detected. Our ally is under attack.
Have a disguise in mind.
You got a target?
What news, my friend? Don't mind if I do.
Tanya here, ready to go.
Holy shit!
Of course, sir.
Where's the party?
Spy ready. Yes, sir. Cheers.
Hey, what's up?
Enemy on my way. Infiltrated.
Right, spy, you're gonna have to, like, get a move on.
C4 coming through.
A unit is under attack.
Move it out.
Why can I walk through these sandbags?
Sure thing.
Quickly.
Good
quickly
point.
Now.
You got it. Move
enemy
it out.
Units detected.
Suddenly the dreadnoughts decided they didn't like me. Oh shit!
C4 coming through. That one will go up real good. Making way. I bet he can use a break.
Give me a plan.
Boy, that was scary for a moment.
Country. Stand by for infiltration.
Tanya here, going after him. Is that it? Just that one? I'm there. C4 coming through.
Enemy building infiltrated.
Where do you want me?
New objective received.
Now I need to get Tanya into the Port
Enemy
Authority
units
building.
Detected.
Knock, knock. I'm on it. C4 coming through.
I don't know why. It looks like these guys sometimes attack me, sometimes they don't. It's a bit weird.
Tanya,
I also want to get
here.
Rid of those bears
that
so that I don't
good.
Have to worry about any enemies. There they are.
Hey, what's
enemy
up?
Enemy base detected.
Oh, look at this. I got Teslas and everything. They didn't want you sneaking in behind their lines.
Making way. No sweat.
Enemy units detected.
You got it. I like it.
Our
oh, there's
is
a way
under
over
attack.
Here. All right. Look at our ally sending all his units over. Look at all the craters, wow.
Objective complete.
The trap is set. Time to lure in the victims.
Attention, Soviet fleet. Return to harbor immediately. There is evidence of onboard insurgents. All vehicles subject to search.
Aha, so this. Holy shit, the dreadnoughts. No, we could have used those.
New construction options.
No! Things are ours.
New objective received. Sink. Enemy units detected.
Yeah, see, now we can sink the Soviet dreadnoughts.
Beautiful sitting ducks. So much firepower and nowhere to go but down.
I'll take this one.
Very, very good, Tanya.
No sweat.
Watching Allied vehicles explode is all the entertainment I'll ever need.
So we have to work with Moskvin here. Sorry if you can hear outside stuff.
Those
sounds like somebody's out.
Making it real hard to advance on the Soviet base. Are you going to take them out, Commander?
I'm working on it.
Oh my.
Enemy base detected.
Still don't have any defenses that I can build, but I can move up to heightened clearance. Look at this. We can build fucking Guardian tanks and shit. They're just thrusting us right into things.
Here.
New objective received.
Now we just gotta wipe out the Soviet
back
base.
On my feet.
Our ally is under attack.
That's what I can use heightened clearance for. Yeah, so this is also how the allies work. You have to...
This is getting boring. Are you still planning to attack me? If you have courage, I'm waiting for you right here.
You need to increase your clearance in order to unlock better buildings and units and stuff like that. And I think the Japanese work a similar way. So the only thing that the height clearance is used for, I would assume, would be Tanya, because there's nothing else here I can use it for. So no point in wasting time on it. Now there's still this down here. I'm not sure if we can go and take that out.
Let's do this. I'm good for a swim.
I mean, it looks like they've got power plants attached to each of these. Yeah, there's some dingus outside mowing the lawn. He is always fucking here. Alright.
Enemy units detected.
Oh shit, they're sending suicide in.
Enemy base detected. New bonus objective received.
Neutralize the defenses guarding the Vindicators. Yeah, having an air base like this would really help out. Because I don't think they really have much flak. Well, they do. But hey, I can always build more if I lose them.
Tanya here. Sure thing. Copy that. Move it out. ASAP. I'm on it. C4 coming through. That one will go up real good. I'm there.
There you go. Now they're down. Just to be safe, we want to take them all out, because if I start destroying these, then their power will turn back on.
C4 coming through.
Enemy units detected. Bonus objective complete.
That's enough of that.
New construction options.
I'm all yours. This will be
their ally is under attack.
Got something for me? Back on my feet.
Need something out of your way? All is well.
Tanya here. Let's take a walk.
Vindicator, ready for a run. Is it time? Bombing
run commencing. All I need is one bomb.
All is well. Piece of cake.
You got a target? You got it.
It is time, isn't it?
It is time.
This will be their end.
Nice. Okay, good.
Where's the
island neutralized? Well, island secured, rather. Defense is neutralized. Okay, now we gotta figure out how we wanna take down this base. We could probably start to push full on. I'd say let's get some tanks, we'll get some IFVs, and we might get a couple of these for the infantry push. Let's get five of these guys. Actually, we're going to get 10 of these guys.
Ready, sir. Where's the trouble?
Let's do this.
Just say the word.
Ready, sir. Where's the trouble?
In fact, we could use the Vindicators to take down their... Oh, yeah, we could land an amphibious rear attack. Let's do that.
Ready, sir. Where's the trouble?
Guardian tank, awaiting deployment.
Don't worry about a thing.
Ready,
they
sir.
They will trouble you no more.
Damn, right
Guardian
here.
Tank, awaiting deployment.
Our ally is under attack.
Damn, right here.
Guardian Damn, tank, right awaiting here. Deployment.
Damn, right here.
These Riptide AVCs can actually carry units.
Multi-gunner Damn, at your right service. Here. I'm all ears.
Ready, sir.
These Guardian tanks tank are basically their main service. Battle tank. What are these? Target painter switches to using a target laser service, that makes foes trouble. Much more vulnerable to an attack.
Vindicator, ready for a run.
Ready, sir. Where's the trouble?
Enjoy the show, my friend.
Multi-gunner at your service.
Ready, sir. Where's the trouble? Arm response. Ready, sir. Where's the trouble?
Multi-gunner at your service.
Keeping the peace. Arm response. Talk to me.
All right. Who's my first pickup?
Right here.
Now, frontal assault is going to be dangerous.
Standing by. That's affirmative.
All right.
On
who's
point.
My first pickup?
Scanning perimeter. Tactical unit.
Taking position.
Training.
And all we've got still is just the cryo. Oh, we've managed to pen their base.
Are you ready to play?
Ready, sir.
Let me
trouble?
Take care of it. All is well. Consider it gone.
Ready, sir. Where's the trouble? Ready, sir. Where's the trouble? Talk to me. Confirmed.
Shit, there was another one over here. Oh, he
arm
didn't
response.
Have
I'm here for
room
the
to
situation?
Get in the IFV.
No complaints.
Our ally is under attack.
Let's make waves.
Guardian tank, good to go.
Alright, I'm ready
We're
to move
sir.
Out. My force isn't massive, but
We're on it,
it can, it'll do.
What can we do for you, sir? We'll be on our best behavior.
So what's coming up?
That there might be a problem.
It is time, isn't
a
it?
A unit is under attack.
Whatever you need.
Oh, shit.
Good as done.
Could we be of help, sir? You heard the boss.
Multi-gunner. All right.
Multi-gunner.
Need something out of your way?
Yes, let's... Ooh.
I'll just pay them a visit.
Start working on that.
Yeah, nice.
Okay.
will be their end.
What can we do for you, sir? What's it gonna be? He causing trouble? Coming right out. All the lads have been waiting for this, sir.
Someone call for transport? Sounds all right.
Keep at him, lads. Take it to him, boys.
Riptide here.
Arm response. Hold it right there. Securing area.
Guardian tank at your service. Send them home!
Just say the word. Consider it done.
Standing by. Consider it done.
Holding the mess here, sir. Another one, eh?
Alright, might want to step back a little bit.
I've got your number.
Holy on shit. Point. I'm surprised.
What's the situation?
No, oh, I knew I was going to lose it.
Keeping the peace. Confirmed. Securing area.
Guardian tank. We're on it, sir.
Our ally is under attack.
This bundle is rubbish.
Next.
A unit is under
take
attack.
Take him down.
The attack, I would say, is pretty good.
Hold it right there.
What's it gonna be?
Oh shit, the building stuff.
Win the pleasure! All the lads have been waiting for this, sir.
En route.
Come on, come on now! Hold the mess here, sir. Take it to him, boys!
My base! You destroyed it! I know who you are now, and I will see to your end. This is personal.
So I feel when I get killed in War Thunder.
Nice job, Commander. You know, I think you and I make a pretty good team. Nice work. That was well played. The Allied leaders are safe, and Khan has been liberated. I think General Bingham will be rather impressed.
We don't have to look at this, but it's sometimes interesting to just kind of see the results of the match. What's up next?
Good job, Commander. The Allied leaders have been liberated, and you've driven the Soviet army out of France. Tanya is currently working undercover and acquiring the latest intel on the situation.
If I knew anything, I would tell you!
Tanya?
Commander! Lieutenant Eva! Out here in the field, things get a little messy sometimes. Not so neat and tidy like they are back in the office.
Can you please brief the commander on our current situation?
Certainly. The Reds hold Heidelberg. I'm gonna get Sergei here to give them the location of their headquarters. The only thing I can't do is take it out for you. That, you're gonna have to do on your own.
Yes, please!
Wow.
You're doing very well, Commander. We've pushed the Soviets back to their headquarters at Germany at Heidelberg Castle. You're going to have to access the city by river, as the Soviets' bases will be heavily fortified and heavily defended. When the time is right, you'll have access to the Vindicator bombers to strike designated targets. Let's drive those Soviets all the way back to Siberia.
The Soviet headquarters is located here in Heidelberg. Your mission is to set up base and destroy the headquarters.
What the hell?
Here is what we need you to do. Escort your mobile construction vehicles upriver. Intel suggests that the Soviets may not be expecting an amphibious assault.
Okay, I somewhat remember this one.
The Soviets don't know we're here yet, so we should lay low and escort these MCVs upriver. Then, set up a foothold by building a base for an assault on the Soviet headquarters. If possible, try not to destroy too much of the city, Commander.
Alright, so we have AI here, and we just have to escort them. Seems pretty easy enough.
Full ahead.
Four freaking hydrofoils.
Of course, my friend. Ah, yes.
Let's see what she can do. I like this one. Hey, get away from here. Come down from there. They're spoiling a good time. Blast them!
These things are so fun to use.
Welcome to Heidelberg, sir. I'm Commander Lisette, and I've been assigned to support you in this mission. I might not look tough, but everyone has underestimated me is no longer with us.
Full ahead. Let me show you around. Of course, my friend. Let's see what she can do.
All right, so we have our first MCV on the way.
Ah, yes. Let me show you around. Ah, yes. Nice waters here, eh? Of course, my friend. Steady.
Your hydrofoils can toggle between two weapons, a standard attack and weapon jammer. Target those Tesla coils with the jammer, and your co-commander's dolphin should be able to approach them unharmed.
Right, so these guys can jam weapons. I didn't know that.
They don't belong here. Let me show you around. Of course, my friend.
Oh, nope. Can't do top secret protocols yet.
Let's see what she can
Guess
do.
I need a construction yard for that. Huge fucking thing up there. It's gonna be like World in Conflict, where I'll have a secondary objective to not destroy the castle.
Your naval forces will continue on to their destination, but your job is here, on dry land. Build up a base and then turn your attention to the Soviet headquarters. Be on the lookout, sir. They know you're here.
Look at those defenses.
Bad news, Commander. The Soviets have constructed an iron curtain. This structure allows them to make their forces invincible for a short amount of time. You'll need to take it out.
No, I lost my hydrofoils.
Door's always open.
New objective received.
Improved durability, scan range, ammo capacity, reload times.
The majority of their power and resources in vulnerable positions. Striking at those targets should significantly reduce their effectiveness in defending against our attacks. Building.
Europe belongs to the Soviet Union now, and I am here to ensure it will remain that way.
Right. We'll see about
New
that.
Construction options. Building. Building.
Look at the defenses, though. But that's what she said. They left their power and stuff like that in vulnerable areas.
Construction complete. Construction complete. New construction options.
Prospector on duty.
Building. Building.
Let's get our ore stuff up as quickly as possible. If I remember correctly, there's going to be a secondary objective down here. Yes. Oh, I think I think Tanya's in there or somebody's in there. And you're going to have to do an objective to cross the bridge and get over there, if I remember correctly.
Construction complete. Construction complete. Building. Building.
Prospector on duty.
Alright, I won't be able to build that other turret just yet. And I love how vibrant the colors are in this game. The vibrant blue is so good looking.
Construction complete.
Should be enough. There we go. Okay. I say we should get some of our forces into these structures here.
What's the situation?
What's up, Coach? This is our house.
Talk to me.
Enemy base detected.
Keep in the peace. Port and cover.
So what's coming up?
Building.
We're gonna need more power, bloody hell. Can't garrison with a dog. What if I want to take the dog inside? Come on.
Construction complete.
Be reasonable.
New construction options. Cryo shot ready.
The Vindicator bomber can execute bombing runs with precision. You should build an airfield. Try them out.
Building.
I will get around to that once I have enough power, thank you very much, sweet cheeks. And I don't have a crusher to be able to build two different buildings at once. I have to build a whole nother frickin' construction yard for that.
Building.
I think we got a solid defense line for right now.
Construction
complete. So now we can take our time.
Cannot deploy here. Building. Enemy units detected.
Ooh. Here comes our first.
Construction complete.
Those buildings aren't going to last very long.
Cannot deploy here. Building. Our ally is under attack. Our ally is under attack. Enemy base detected. Construction complete. Cannot deploy here.
And if I also remember correctly, there is apocalypse tanks here. Boy, look at my freaking ally go. Holy shit. Okay, I should probably get ready to prepare a force to attack down here. And yes, I want to capture that.
Construction complete. Enemy units detected. Cannot deploy here. New construction options. Building.
Vindicator.
Building. Construction complete. New construction options.
This is what height clearance would be used for, the Guardian tank.
Enemy units detected.
You can't repair these buildings.
The Soviets have set up shop down here and have me completely surrounded. There's too much heat for me to leave safely. I'm gonna need you to come down here and get me.
New bonus objective received.
Assist time. I was right. Right, then we will prepare an attack force. First of all,
training.
We're gonna get three engineers.
Our ally is under attack.
You're in good hands, my friend. No complaints. We're out.
My income isn't that good at the moment. It doesn't seem to be much in the way of ore here.
Time as always. I've
enemy
got the
base
knowledge.
Detected.
On time as always. I'm listening, sir. I have the tools. Hey there, command.
These will transport the engineers. We're gonna need to have something to take down those.
Enemy base detected.
How much do these cost? 950 and 900. Well, let's build three of these. And then we're gonna build two of these.
Guardian tank, awaiting deployment.
It is time, isn't it?
Enemy units.
Now, do you guys fly around, or will you automatically return
Guardian
to base?
Tank, awaiting deployment.
It's not exactly like generals. It looks like they will stay there.
Awaiting deployment.